if he gets the opportunity to take it.
Short, caught by Harris. 2-point game. Here comes Butler, driving layup is caught. He ties the game. 4.2 to go.
Outstretched arms, because Serge had it timed. But you know what happened? You saw that bump that Jimmy Butler gave Serge. It didn't allow him to gather. That bump right there, he couldn't gather the way he ordinarily would, and that allowed Jimmy just enough space to get that layup off.